Yes, absolutely, absolutely, my friends. What's going on, everybody? This is Luke Pico with IroncladdConfidence.com coming to you guys today, baby. Another amazing video, another insightful video, dude. Why? Because that's what we do, baby. That's what we do on this channel, you guys. If you guys are new here to the YouTube channel, you guys, on this channel, I share all kinds of concepts when it comes to, like right now I talked about my blog, IroncladdConfidence.com, but honestly, this whole channel, everything that I'm sharing with you guys, it's gonna change, it's gonna transition, I'm gonna make adjustments in it, and so things might change, but here's the concept. On this channel, we talk about universal laws of attraction, dude. We talk about what's going on behind the scenes of your psychology. We actually talk about a lot more than just... We talk about reprogramming your psychology and actually sharing with you how to reprogram how you view yourself, how you view your reality, right? Yeah, buddy. And so you want to learn about some crazy ideas, some crazy concepts that I guarantee you will transform your psychology? Stick around, baby, because I want to share with you today some concepts on unlocking the invisible channel of awareness that you possess. Sounds crazy, right? You're always talking about these crazy concepts, dude. And it sounds crazy to the average person because the average person doesn't actually realize or recognize that they're using these invisible frequencies all day, every day. You see, when something's locked, there's a lock on it. You can't break through it, right? You're like, you can't break through it. But see, when you unlock something, you open it up, dude. Pandora's box, right? When you find a hidden treasure, when you find that golden nugget, when you listen to information like this, see, here's what's crazy. I'm sharing with you amazing concepts that you could literally use right now to create a completely different reality for yourself, for your life, what you experience, what you do from day to day. If you can learn these deep, amazing concepts of reality, because a lot of people, they don't know it, dude. They don't know it. They're living their life. They're doing it what they got to do. They're giving it their best shot. But I'm here to tell you right now that, see, the way that I was able to learn these concepts is through psychological saturation. Rewind, say it again, dude. Psychological saturation. That means I literally saturated my brain. I brainwashed myself with powerful psychological patterns that I've accumulated over my life. You understand, we're always depositing into our psychology information 24/7 all the time. But here's what's crazy. You're not fully aware of all that information. Why? Because you got two sets of intelligence that most people don't know about. They don't teach you this in school. If this is your first time hearing this, it's gonna freaking rock your world, dude. So you got what is called your freaking conscious brain, right? That's the brain that consciously looks out and it says, that's a good idea, that's a good idea, let's do this, let's do that, let's pick an idea and let's work with that idea. But see, if you were able to absorb all the information around you at once, you'd go crazy because your conscious brain can't handle it. And so guess what? You have a second subconscious body, which has an intelligence of its own. It has its own nervous system. It operates with information all the time. Your subconscious body is absorbing information. Most people don't even know this. It's absorbing information that you're not even paying attention to on a conscious level, but your body's picking it up. You see what I'm saying here, dude? Yeah, buddy. And guess what, baby? What I decided to do in my journey, in my learning journey to success, is I decided to continually give myself permission to unlock my mind. Unlock my mind, unlock my invisible energy force. You understand, all information carries an invisible electromagnetic currency, meaning an energy of information. That energy of information, we absorb it. See, your whole reality that you have right now, you've been picking up, baby, since the day you were born. Your attitude, how you think about the world, how you think about ideas and concepts. Some people watch this video, think it's a complete joke. Oh, brother, that's that law of attraction, confidence, guru, coach, whatever, dude. And some people will be like, oh my gosh, that's amazing. I never experienced that before. Let me learn some more, right? Yeah, buddy, that's how I was. That's how I was. I was addicted, dude. I got freaking addicted when I started learning this information. And the reason I got addicted is because my brain was like a sponge absorbing a completely different reality. You understand your reality comes from the reality you carry inside your psychology? That's freaking amazing. If you understand that, right? Because, okay, Luke, that's not a big deal. Why is that so important? Because, dude, guess what? What reality are you living in right now? Are you living in a reality where you don't care about life, or life, yeah, I don't have no goals, no ambition, no motivation, no inspiration. I'm just gonna, well, you know, this is what I get. I can't build that confidence. I can't build that charisma, dude. I can't rock that motivation, right? I can't give myself permission to be comfortable with myself. I can't do this. I can't do that. This is what a lot of us do. We get trapped in a world where we're in self-denial. We deny ourselves. We deny ourselves information or ideas or concepts because we don't believe in our heart of hearts that we could become that, or we could achieve that, or we can gain that, right? But see, here's the thing, baby. Last I heard, you got to build your belief. You see, you got to build your reality, dude. That means you got to construct it. That means you got to put in work. You have to put in information. You have to put in all the stuff that you have right now. See, you've been depositing, you've been unlocking the invisible energy of your awareness your whole life. Because see, your awareness, what you're working with every day, is your own level of awareness. Okay, why is that important? Because guess what, dude? If somebody comes along, you know, speaking with the jaws of truth, and they can share with you a higher level of awareness, a higher level of reality, a greater perception of reality, guess what? And you can see how that works. You can upgrade your level of awareness. That means you can unlock a different reality. The reality you have right now, you've been unlocking your whole life and you don't even know it. Oh, that's freaking powerful, dude. You've been doing that. That's what you've been doing. Every thought that you have is like an invisible doorway that you've been working with every single day since the day you were born. You don't even know it though. See, when you think a thought and you make a choice, you unlock that door, invisible, and you move in the direction of that awareness. And over the course of your life, you've been walking through all kinds of doors. Boom, 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 all over the place. Invisible doorways, dude, are everywhere. Yeah, buddy. It's the way it goes, baby. They're everywhere. And see, what the reality you have right now comes from the amount of invisible doorways that you've unlocked that gave you what's on the other side of that doorway. Well, what's on the other side of that doorway, Luke? Well, it's the information. It's the psychology. It's the experience, right? It's the knowledge, right? And see, that's what a lot of people don't realize. And so they only have knowledge of their point of view, and their point of view is different than your point of view and everyone else's point of view. So how do you become successful? What makes one person unlock all the doorways that lead to success? Well, another individual unlocks a whole bunch of doorways that leads to a life where they're not that successful, but they're not really that happy, and they're struggling, and they hate their life, and they're just stuck, right? And there's other people who are more motivated, and they're like, hey, I'm going to try to figure it out. But even then, they may not figure it out because it just depends on their character, right? It depends on the invisible psychology, their invisible level of intellectual awareness. See, when I do these videos, I'm freaking rocking intellectual property, baby. What are you talking about, Luke? Intellectual property. You understand information is the number one selling commodity in the world? What does that mean, Luke? Dude, you understand that everything in your reality, the car you drive, the house, the clothes, the everything, every single thing you can see with your eyes is an invisible thought that became a reality. And everything that you have in your reality is because you unlocked enough doorways to acquire or accumulate that information. That's freaking powerful. And guess what? You use that information to build the reality you experience. And so guess what? If I can come along and I can say, hey, here's a reality. Let me share with you some awareness. Let me share with you some amazing heavenly awareness that can transform your psychology. And I give that to you and I share that with you. I'm sharing with you a downloaded perception of intellectual property. And guess what? I can sell that property. In fact, I create so much content and so much intellectual property that I give it away. And because I overflow with that information, guess what? I can benefit myself from that information. And here's what's crazy. You're doing the same thing right now, dude. You're doing it right now. Your whole reality is an expression. Rewind, say it again. It's an expression. Your reality is an expression of the thoughts that you've been thinking and the words you've been saying and the beliefs that you have. Because see, every human lives to express and press their intention into the universe. That should blow your mind. Because that means you got a choice. That means you could decide to give yourself permission to learn new concepts. See, when I was first learning all these concepts, it's like you're told your whole life, don't listen to this kind of information. Don't listen to that kind of information. Only listen to this stuff. This is the stuff that's good. This is the stuff that's bad. And in reality, that's just kind of, there could be safety in there. But at the same time, do you want to learn how to grow? Do you want to learn how to develop that confidence, that charisma, dude, that enthusiasm, baby? You want to learn to rock that? You want to learn to become Magneto? You want to learn how to become a freaking walking magnet to the type of energy you want to create? That should freaking rock your world, dude. Because listen to what I'm going to say. It's going to rock your world, dude. Your reality is an expression of the invisible energy that you're working with right now. It's an invisible energy that expresses the vibration of the reality you experience. Change the invisible energy that you're expressing, and you unlock the awareness of a completely different reality. See, the only thing that makes some individual more successful, more confident, more happy, living the life they want, is their ability to attain and express and work with that information. Freaking amazing, dude. And guess what? For a long time, I was frustrated, dude. I was living all angry and pissed off. And mind you, yes, I can still get triggered and have my moments where I get angry. That's not what I'm saying. I'm talking about where your overall outlook on life is just like, what the hell am I doing? This sucks. This is all there is to do, is just live and work and repeat and rinse and repeat just to survive and exist. I'm like, dude, no, I'm going big, dude. I want big. I got big concepts. So big that I could tell you right now what happened, and most people think it's a big old freaking joke. For reals. When I started learning this, I seen a big old invisible hand come out the sky and go, whoosh, scoop me up from down here and say, check it out, buddy. Look what I got for you here, Bubba. What's going on, dude? And I was like, OMG, you gotta be freaking kidding me, dude. Yeah, buddy. It's the way it goes, baby. It's the way it goes. And so, you want to unlock the invisible energy of awareness that you possess? You have to have an open mind. See, you can't receive new information without an open mind. They can't go and invent a hot air balloon that flies in the sky without that dimension opening up, right? Yeah, buddy. You can't, baby. And so guess what? I decided for me personally, I was going to give myself permission to have an open mind. See, you got an open mind in life and you got a closed mind. You got a pessimistic mindset and you got an optimistic mindset. And a lot of people, they've been trained to only see pessimism. Nah, this is why it's not going to work. This is why it can't work. This is why they shouldn't. This is why they that. And the whole time, they're building the freaking rocket ship. And they're going to outer space while you're saying that. Next thing you know, they're literally in space. They're literally flying airplanes. Because, you know, you got to be crazy to fly in the air, right? You got to be crazy to, you know, create modern technology, right? Tools, merchant tools, advanced technological thinking. You understand you are a divine being held together in sacred geometric formation, just like this tree, but you're a human. But yet you possess the raw intellectual energy of what you have according to the information that you've been filtering through you as the vessel, as the screen. Yeah, buddy, baby. It's the way it goes, my friends. And so for me, I had to get honest with myself. Hey, you know what? I ain't done growing. Hey, you know what? This information kind of scares me. It's challenging my frame of mind. I don't want to change. Nah, you know what? I need to face that. I need to face it. I need to do it so I can get past it. And guess what? Next thing you know, you're like, dude, that wasn't too bad. Next thing you know, you're flying high, dude. You're rocking it, baby. You're rocking that freaking, you know, that swag, dude. You're rocking that confidence. You're rocking that connection. You're rocking that happiness. You're rocking that motivation. You're rocking that authenticity, baby. You're rocking that charisma, dude. Yeah, buddy. And so for me, that's how I did it. I gave myself permission to unlock my invisible reality. Because see, all the reality you want, it's in the invisible. A lot of people, oh, this is just some slick words and we're gonna... No, it's real. See, you see an image moving on the video, but what you don't understand is this the actual invisible information you're hearing that's reaching your ears that's gonna make you feel and experience that reality, dude. And guess what? It's invisible, dude. It's invisible. You're governed by invisible laws of attraction, invisible laws of energy, and it don't matter. You're either going to attract good things in your life or bad things, and I don't care how good and how positive you are, you're still going to attract negativity in your life. That's part of reality, but I would much rather have a frame of mind that understands itself than just getting tossed about in the sea of bad information, not knowing who the hell I am, and that was me for a long time. But guess what? I became aware, I raised my level of awareness, and I discovered a whole new world, dude. Yeah, buddy. Freaking amazing, baby. Most people don't know that. And so guess what? You want to learn how to unlock the invisible energetic frequency of your mind? Pay attention. See, when you heard that saying before, right? Read between the lines. Guess what? You got to read between the lines on everything. Everything in the world is information. And guess what? The more you read between the lines and on top of the lines, the more you discover that there's a greater level of reality within that dimension of information. Yeah, buddy, baby. It's the way it goes, my friends. See, when you were young, when you were little, you had little awareness. You had low awareness. You didn't have the awareness that your parents had. Your parents were here on earth longer than you. They were on however, whatever age they had you, that's how many years of experience and awareness they had. And so they had greater awareness over you. And so you had to learn from their example and their awareness, the information they're giving to you. It's just that most people, they don't know this information. This is behind the scenes, baby. This is behind the scenes information. And that information is what's governing your life. It's what's behind the scenes that creates what's in front of the scenes, dude. Yeah, buddy, baby. And so, what you want to do, dude? What you want to do, baby? What you want to do, bubba? You want to learn how to unlock your mind? You want to learn to open your mind up to new possibilities? Shoot, dude. You do that, you gain some greater level of awareness. I guarantee you, you're going to start rocking a completely different reality. Because you're going to start walking with a freaking higher level of awareness. And guess what? When you gain a higher level, see, if I was at the top of that freaking tree right there, or any other, you know, the King Palms over there, guess what? I'm gonna see more at the top than at the bottom. See, you always see more at the top of the mountain than you do at the bottom of the mountain. Why? Because you got greater awareness at the top, right? You can look out over the horizon and see everything. Your psychology is the same way, dude. Your psychology is the same way, baby. You see to the degree that you've accumulated that mountain of awareness in your perception of reality. Most people don't know that. Boom, baby. Freaking unlock. Freaking amazing. Yeah, buddy, dude. And so that, my friends, is what I've learned about unlocking the invisible energetic frequency of awareness in my life. And if you want to unlock that in your life, you have to internalize new perceptions and expressions of what you truly believe. And here's the thing, you can't lie to yourself. And if you do lie to yourself, This is why you can't lie to yourself, because eventually your subconsciousness, your subconscious body is going to let you know, hey, this isn't really what you want because you ain't really doing the work. You ain't really moving in that direction, dude. Yeah, buddy, baby. And mind you, the only reason I ain't rocking content like I want to rock content is, dude, I freaking lost everything in a house fire. And I'm talking about 15 years of work and creation gone with the wind, dude. And so guess what? Yeah, I got to start over. It's going to take some time. But guess what? There ain't no quitting. There ain't no stopping, baby. The warriors get up. The warriors walk like war, dude. Yeah, buddy, dude. And that, my friends, is how to unlock the invisible frequency of your awareness. You got to give yourself permission to unlock your mind and open your mind to new doorways of possibility, right? New doorways of confidence, new doorways of enthusiasm, new doorways of undeserved kindness, dude. Get freeness of speech, baby. Yeah, buddy, dude. But that's it, champions. That's all I got for you guys today. I just wanted to rock some value, dude. I wanted to jaw drop some wisdom, baby. Right? Yeah, buddy. Check it out, my friends. If you guys are new here to the YouTube channel, consider subscribing, dude. Consider, boom, baby, smashing that thumbs up button and hitting the little bell notification if you want to receive updates when I rock these videos, dude. But I do thank you guys, and I do look forward to talking to you champions again next time, baby. Peace. Yeah, buddy, baby. Get honest with yourself, dude. When you're ready to build that indestructible confidence, that amazing, maximizing, supreme energy field around you, that, my friends, is when you'll start to internalize new concepts and imprint and impress that intention into the universe around you. Yeah, buddy, dude. Done. Boom.